व्हाट इज म्यूकर माइकोसिस? म्यूकर माइकोसिस क्या है? म्यूकर माइकोसिस इज अ फंगल इन्फेक्शन विच इज कॉज बाय फंगस ऑफ म्यूकरल फैमिली. म्यूकर माइकोसिस फंगल इन्फेक्शन है कॉज बाय द फंगस ऑफ म्यूकरल फैमिली. वॉज नॉट म्यूकर माइकोसिस बिफोर? म्यूकर माइकोसिस पहले नहीं था क्या? नो, म्यूकर माइकोसिस वॉज वेरी मच देयर बिफोर. म्यूकर माइकोसिस पहले भी था, बट पहले वो टीम में होता था जिन पेशेंट्स को सीवियर अनकंट्रोल्ड डायबिटीज है और द पेशेंट्स हु हैव अंडरगॉन ट्रीटमेंट फॉर कैंसर लाइक कीमोथेरेपी, रेडियोथेरेपी और पेशेंट्स विथ HIV इन्फेक्शन. मीन्स ऑल दोज पेशेंट्स वेयर द इम्यूनिटी ऑफ द पर्सन हैज डिक्रीज्ड, उनमें ही म्यूकर माइकोसिस के इन्फेक्शन पहले होते थे. म्यूकर माइकोसिस वेज ओनली सीन इन दोज पेशेंट्स वेयर द इम्यूनिटी ऑफ द पर्सन इज डिक्रीज्ड आइदर बाय अनकंट्रोल्ड डायबिटीज और पेशेंट्स विथ कीमो और रेडियोथेरेपी फॉर कैंसर और पेशेंट्स विथ HIV इन्फेक्शन. नाउ व्हाई द इंसिडेंस ऑफ म्यूकर माइकोसिस हैज इंक्रीज्ड? एज वी ऑल नो, बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड इन्फेक्शन द इम्यूनिटी ऑफ द पर्सन डिक्रीजेस, इम्यूनिटी ऑफ द पर्सन गोज डाउन. Now what happens with the decreased immunity? The person gets infection in other parts of the body, especially the lungs, where the person is given steroids to clear the pneumonia, and this steroid in turn causes decrease in the immunity further. Now the immunity has gone down by two things. One is by this COVID infection, other is by the use of the steroids. So rampant use of the steroid also reduces the immunity of the person. And the second most important thing is uncontrolled diabetes. It is seen that the person who are either on the borderline diabetes or who are already having pre-existing diabetes, which is either not controlled properly or they might be controlled, but because of the use of steroids, again that sugar increases. These leads to increase in the chances of fungal infection in COVID patients. So, कोविड पेशेंट्स में म्यूकर माइकोसिस के चांसेस क्यों ज़्यादा है? बिकॉज फर्स्ट, कोविड में रेजिस्टेंस पावर पर्सन की कम हो जाती है. सेकेंड इज द यूज ऑफ स्टीरॉइड्स. स्टीरॉइड फर्दर डिक्रीजेज द इम्यूनिटी ऑफ द पर्सन. थर्ड इज द अनकंट्रोल्ड डायबिटीज. पेशेंट को बॉर्डरलाइन डायबिटीज है या अनकंट्रोल्ड डायबिटीज है, उन दोनों कंडीशन में स्टीरॉइड की यूज से अगेन शुगर गेट्स फ्लक्चुएट्स एंड इट इंक्रीजेस फर्दर, विच अगेन कॉजेस इंक्रीज चांसेस ऑफ फंगल इन्फेक्शन. व्हाट आर द सिम्टम्स ऑफ म्यूकर माइकोसिस? म्यूकर माइकोसिस के लक्षण क्या है? फर्स्ट, स्वेलिंग इन द एरिया ऑफ द फेस. सेकेंड, स्वेलिंग इन द एरिया ऑफ द आईज, रेडनेस ऑफ आईज, सीवियर पेन इन द फेस and eyes area, sometimes even in the form of headache. Pain is so severe that patient also gets pain in the area of teeth and sometimes loosening of teeth, because this is the infection which happens even at the root of the teeth in the sinuses. So patient ko mucor mycosis mein kya lakshan hoge? Chehre pe sujan, aankhon mein sujan, aankhon ka lal hona, severe pain hona चेहरे में, आईज में और इवन हेडेक, दांतों का लूज हो जाना, एंड द पेन इज वेरी सीवियर इन म्यूकर माइकोसिस. सो डू नॉट टेक लाइट पेन एज अ सिम्टम ऑफ म्यूकर माइकोसिस. म्यूकर माइकोसिस पेन इज वेरी सीवियर. अगर कोविड से रिकवर्ड पेशेंट जिन्हें कोविड के ट्रीटमेंट के दौरान स्टीरॉइड दी गई है या उन्हें डायबिटीज रह चुका है या डायबिटीज अभी भी है, अनकंट्रोल्ड और बॉर्डरलाइन, इफ दीज पेशेंट्स आर हैविंग आईज पेन, पेन इन द एरिया ऑफ फेस, स्वेलिंग इन द आईज, स्वेलिंग ओवर द एरिया ऑफ फेस, डेंटल पेन, प्लीज डू नॉट टेक इट लाइटली. कंसल्ट योर डॉक्टर इमीडिएटली. दीज सिम्टम्स कैन बी सिम्टम्स ऑफ म्यूकर माइकोसिस. म्यूकर माइकोसिस में क्या इन्वेस्टिगेशन करनी चाहिए? व्हाट इन्वेस्टिगेशन शुड बी डन इन केस ऑफ म्यूकर माइकोसिस? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हेन यू कंसल्ट एन ENT सर्जन, ही विल पुट इन अ स्कोप इन द नोज इन पेशेंट्स विद म्यूकर माइकोसिस द एरिया विच इज इन्फेक्टेड विद म्यूकर टर्न्स ब्लैक एंड इट विल अपियर एज ब्लैक एरिया दिस कन्फर्म्स द डायग्नोसिस ऑफ म्यूकर माइकोसिस नाउ मेनी अ टाइम्स वॉट हैपन पर्सन कम स्लाइटली अर्ली patient is having symptoms suggestive of mucormycosis but black area is not to be seen so what we suggest is to do a CT scan of the paranasal sinuses CT scan of the paranasal sinuses is very helpful in the diagnosis of mucormycosis sometimes even with CT scan the diagnosis cannot be confirmed from the fungal sinusitis to a normal sinusitis sometime person comes early and the black areas in the nose are not to be seen so in these cases we perform CT scan of the paranasal sinuses CT scan of the paranasal sinuses gives very useful information in confirming the diagnosis of mucormycosis but sometime CT scan also leads to some degree of difficulty where it cannot differentiate between a regular sinusitis than a fungal sinusitis of mucormycosis so in these patients we advise to go for MRI of the paranasal sinuses with contrast MRI of the paranasal sinuses with contrast gives a very useful information for the diagnosis of mucormycosis from differentiating simple sinusitis which is regularly seen in patients from with the fungal sinusitis of mucormycosis now what is to be done once the diagnosis is almost confirmed as per the symptoms of the patient symptom wise already told swelling in the eyes swelling in face area diplopia double dikna patients complain of double vision because the mobility of the eyeball has reduced and severe headache and facial pain and with the CT scan or paranasal sinuses of MRI confirming the diagnosis ideally KOH mount has to be done now what is this KOH mount where in a endoscope is passed in and a small tissue is taken out from the nose or the paranasal sinuses when this small tissue is taken out from the nose or the paranasal sinuses this tissue is sent to the laboratory for KOH mount this is done by the pathologist doctor which immediately within 2 hours will further enhance the diagnosis by confirming the mucormycosis KOH mount is also important in differentiating mucormycosis from other fungal infections sometimes also seen as aspergillosis now coming to the prophylaxis of mucormycosis we are seeing those patients who have recovered from covid infection or having either uncontrolled diabetes or controlled diabetes or who are also on a borderline diabetes are taking antifungal medicines whether these antifungal medicines are of any help no these antifungal medicines which are regularly prescribed or being taken by the patients directly are of no help what I mean to say is that there is no prophylactic treatment for mucormycosis mucormycosis ke liye aisi koi bhi dawa nahi hai jo fungal infection ke liye hone ke pehle le li jaye aur jisse fungal infection nahi hoga this is a wrong concept this is a myth and this has to be informed to the people that mucormycosis se bachav ke liye koi aisi dawa nahi hai jo pehle le li jaye jisse mucor nahi hoga coming to the treatment of mucormycosis mucormycosis ka ilaaj kya hai bahut log bolte hain ki injection amphotericin mucormycosis ka ilaaj hai no injection amphotericin is very important part of the treatment of mucormycosis no doubt but once the mucor infection is there surgery is the only treatment surgery uska ilaaj akela hi important hai now what is done in surgery affected part either if the infection is in the sinuses, then sinus has to be cleared of all the fungal debris. If the infection has gone into the eyes, then the part of the infection in the eyes has also to be cleared. Sometimes, unfortunately, if patients come late, even the eyeball has to be sacrificed. Now, if the person comes very late and the infection has gone into the brain area, the surgery has to be done to clear the infection from the brain part as well. Now, depending on the involvement, whether the sinus is only involved, the surgery will involve the clearance of fungus from the sinus. If sinus and eyeball is involved, surgery will involve the clearance of the sinus as well as the areas in the eye. If all the three regions, the sinus, the eyeball and the brain, then surgery requires to clear in the area of all the three parts. Even if a slightest part of the fungus is left, it is going to recur and it again goes back to the same level of infection. So surgery has to be done very meticulously, it has to be perfect, and it is done in coordination with eye surgeons, neurosurgeons, MDS dental surgeons, so as to ensure complete removal of fungal debris. Now, surgery is the only treatment? No. Surgery is not the only complete treatment of fungal sinusitis or mucormycosis. Once the surgery is done, the fungus is cleared either from the nose, sinuses, nose and eyeball, or even from the area of the brain. This has to be followed by injection amphotericin. What is amphotericin? It is an antifungal injection which has to be given intravenously for a period of around 21 days. Amphotericin is a very useful antifungal medicine, very useful against mucormycosis, but it has got its own side effects. What are the side effects of amphotericin? The side effects of amphotericin are derangement in the liver function, derangement in kidney function. Then these functions have to be monitored in between the treatment. To reduce the side effects of amphotericin, something has come as liposomal amphotericin, which is having very little side effects as compared to the conventional amphotericin. But alone, amphotericin is a treatment for fungal sinusitis or mucormycosis? No. So, treatment of mucormycosis consists of surgical debridement of the fungal areas along with injection amphotericin. So friends, as far as the mucormycosis is concerned, the early detection of mucormycosis, बहुत जल्दी अगर उनकी पहचान कर ली गई कि which patient is having infection, either by the symptoms of the patient. Symptoms, again I am telling, redness in eyes, swelling in the area of the eyes, swelling in area of face, dental pain, headache. If any of these symptoms are there in a patient who has undergone COVID treatment or COVID with diabetes, they should immediately consult their ENT surgeon or their family doctor, who will guide accordingly. And early detection and early treatment gets a very good result. If the treatment is not taken in early stages, it can be very fatal, especially once it reaches the brain. Or even if it reaches the eyes, it is so seen that the person has to sacrifice his eyes. So the only mantra for the treatment of fungal sinusitis mucormycosis is early detection, early treatment. Once the diagnosis is done, kindly do not ignore and start the treatment immediately.